So the process is now underway. The curator is here, the sheriff is here. So it's just a matter of looking at the assets, and then she must also disclose some of the assets that we don't have. And then once that has been done, most of the stuff will be taken to storage. She still has an opportunity if she wants to go to court, oppose it. I think something that she's looking at, because the lawyer is also.
So what's on?